Clarissa Shields made a statement after unifying her titles that 98% of men couldn't beat her in boxing. So this raises the question, could a woman boxer beat a male boxer from today? My answer is no, but I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say.